Speed up your process with templates in Google Sheets. Don't try to reinvent the wheel, especially if you're new to Google Sheets or Excel. Let me show you a couple of ways to get to templates. When you get to the main google.com page, click on the 3x3 dots next to your profile icon. Find Sheets under the Google Applications. Once you're here, select the template gallery at the very top. Once you click the arrows, you will see all kinds of templates: budget, invoices, education, personal, business, etc. If you get to Google Sheets and you don't see the template gallery, that means you have to go back to the menu on the left, go to settings, and make sure the template checkbox is checked. The other way to get to templates is select your drive and then go to new, scroll down to Google Sheets, and instead of selecting blank spreadsheet, select from a template. So now we got to the same place. Select any templates you like. So I'm going to select this monthly budget. It looks pretty good. Once you double click, you will open it. You can click around to see if there are more than one tab at the bottom. The templates are usually very clean, so sometimes they don't have enough rows. You can add rows if you have that option at the bottom. Select add, and you can specify how many rows you want to add. You can rename the template. So from monthly budget, I'm going to call it my budget. And then I'm going to select the star to make it my favorite. Now, another reason why I love using templates is not necessarily for the calculations, but rather for formatting. So let's say I have a new worksheet here and I don't want to spend the time on formatting. I can just go to the monthly budget template and copy some formatting I like, and then go to my worksheet and under edit, paste special, format only. This is a way to use the templates that's already nicely formatted. If you want more options for templates, maybe you're looking for some specific templates, you couldn't find it in the Google Sheets gallery. If you click on extension and add-ons, you can select add-on. Now you can search for templates here. Be careful though, some of them are not free. But if you search for template gallery and then select the one that's made by vertex42.com, that one actually has free templates for you. So once you install it, it's going to be either under add-ons in your menu or under extensions. Scroll down to the template gallery for Sheets and select browse templates. Here you can choose the one you like. Once I select billing invoice, it's asking me to copy to Google Drive. Once you do that, you can use it as any other template. Thanks so much for watching.